That's right, kids. You can stick with Jesus, and Jesus will stick with you. And you know what, kids? Today, we are celebrating Kids Club's 20th birthday. That means Kids Club has been going for 20 years. And I'd like to tell you a little bit about how Kids Club started all those years ago. So kids, 20 years ago, there were some people here in Leeds that loved Jesus, and God had given them a dream. And it was a dream that children all over the city would get to hear all about how God loved them, and how they are so special, and how Jesus came and died and rose again for them. And they had this dream, but they weren't sure how Kids Club was going to happen. And so, you know, they started doing all sorts of planning for Kids Club. Some of them got on aeroplanes and flew all the way to New York in America to see a club that happened over there, just like Kids Club is now. And they looked at what happened and they learned lots of things. And then they came all the way back here to Leeds and they started doing their planning. And they planned all sorts of things. So they planned, they asked leaders if they'd come and help at Kids Club. And they started raising money to pay for the buses and all the prizes and all the different things. And they started inviting some children to come to Kids Club. But you know, kids, there were some people that weren't sure if Kids Club would work. They weren't sure if the children would want to come. Would the children enjoy it? They weren't sure how the buses would work, exactly how they'd get all the children there. But you know what? Those leaders, they stuck with Jesus. And Jesus stuck with them. And they knew that they could trust that what the dream that God had given them, that he would help it happen. And so do you know, they started Kids Club those 20 years ago. And you know what, kids? It worked. Loads of children came to Kids Club and loads of children loved it. And they heard all about how God loved them and all about how special God thought they were. And they heard about how God sent his own son, Jesus, to die and rise again because he loved them. And he wanted them to live forever as part of his family. And you know, Kids Club was so great that the leaders, they had to start putting on more buses to get more children from all over the city to Kids Club. And they even started different Kids Clubs all over the city. And there were so many children that came and heard about Jesus. And kids, do you know that over the 20 years that Kids Club has been going, 26,000 children have been part of Kids Club. Wow! Isn't that amazing? 26,000 children have heard that God loves them. They've heard that they are special, and they've heard all about how Jesus came and died and rose again because of that love. Isn't that so, so amazing? And it's all because those leaders decided to stick with Jesus and the dream that he had given them for the children here in Leeds. And so kids, it's the same for you. Just like those leaders stuck with Jesus, just like Mary stuck with Jesus in our story from the Bible today, kids, you can stick with Jesus too, and you can trust him because Jesus will stick with you. So remember, kids, you can stick with Jesus, and Jesus will stick with you.